なんか言いたいんですけど、今は人狼マスターに参加する、あなたの目標は何ですか？
久々の試合ということで、まあ、自分でどこまでできるかまだ不安なところはありますけど、でも、まあ、怪我明けの試合ということで久々の試合なので楽しんでやりたいなと思っています。
Oke, jadi dia bilang karena kemarin sempat tidak ikut dan sekarang dia bisa berpartisipasi lagi, dia agak sedikit khawatir, tapi dia ingin tahu sampai ke batas mana dia bisa berpartisipasi lagi. Untuk targetnya, pastinya dia ingin memenangkan pertandingan.
For you, Matt, after the Malaysia Master, what do you think about your result in Malaysia? And after that, what is your target here?
Actually, we were quite happy about the semifinal information. We are not in our best shape ever right now. We are practicing hard, so our biggest goal right now is the All England. So, of course, the semifinal we would have liked to have won it, but the Indonesian pair played very well, and right now they have many strong men's doubles. I think we have a good chance every time, but last Saturday they were just a little bit better. And for this tournament we have a very difficult draw against Asan and Anga, the first round. So we don't look any further than that, we just try to focus on that match. I think it's an open match, 50-50 in my opinion. Oh, okay.
Thank you. Dan sekarang saya langsung melempar saja tanya jawab dari rekan-rekan media. Silakan.